The National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration hopes to step up use of underwater video cameras to inspect lobster trap lines to make sure that they are compliant with federal rules. The video cameras can alert inspectors whether lobstermen are complying with requirements to insert weak links into their trap lines to help whales break through the rope and to use rope that sinks to the bottom.